More baby formula is coming to the United States to help ease that nationwide shortage. The White House has announced that UPS will fly a shipment of formula from Australia to Philadelphia on July 5th. This is a video from another flight last week. The shipment arriving next month will be able to fill about 5.5 million 8-ounce bottles.
Good news for so many families.